morning, Facebook. It is Mr. Sunshine, Lockstar Superstar, coming to you live right here, right now, in a beautiful, sunny South Florida Tuesday morning. Woo, as things are taking place, and we got a lot going on today here in South Florida as we're heading on down to Fort Lauderdale. Mr. Sunshine is needed down in Fort Lauderdale. We got another Rolls Royce, a patient that needs a key made. They lost the keys to this Corniche convertible. So we're going to go down there and make some keys for this car here this morning. I hope you're all having a great day, no matter where you are around the country or around the world. I hope you're all having a great day today. If you're thinking about coming down to sunny South Florida, Mr. Sunshine, oh boy, we got a lot going on down here. We've got everything partying, the events, all the restaurants. Look at this beautiful Porsche. There's a beautiful Porsche 911. Look at that. Easing on down the road. Looking as only it can look right now. As we're sitting here, Kathy Gray. Good morning, Kathy. I hope you're having a good day today. As we're easing on down I-95. And we got a lot going on. Hope you're having a good day. Hope you're feeling better today. I hope those meds are kicking in, clearing yourself up, getting ready for action in sunny South Florida, because all things are taking place. That I can tell you. And we're just easing on in. Here we go. What's it? Anybody? Freddie Mercury and the boys from Queen. Oh, yes. There we go. Beautiful day today. Cloudy today, but it's still, at least it's warm. And we're going to head on down. We're actually going down to make keys for a Rolls-Royce Corniche convertible. Not at the shop, naturally. We're going to another location that was referred to the shop to Mr. Sunshine. And as the Lockstar Superstar is easing on in. That's right. We're easing on in. And dream on here. Oh. A little bit of Ronnie James Dio. Oh, yes. Peter Torrent. Good morning, Peter. It is Mr. Sunshine. Coming to you live down here in a beautiful sunny South Florida. We've got a little bit of Ronnie James Dio singing it as only Ronnie could do. Oh, here we go. We're going to play in the highlights so we don't get shut down. Peter, let me tell you, Peter, you're going to find yourself sitting right over here real soon when you're ready to come down here. Here you go, dog. The side of the morning, you call me. Nothing left on your own. Like the rainbow in the dark. A rainbow in the dark. You're going to have a rainbow in the dark. I can promise you that. Oh, yes. What a way to start out a Tuesday morning, huh? Easing on 95, a little bit of Roddy James Dio going on, live on Facebook with all the beautiful friends here in around the world and here in the thing. You know what? We got a lot going on. It's time. We're alive. You and I, we're all in the Sunshine. Okay, you understand, Peter? Easing on down. Now, when I get down there, the doctor is on his way. The lock doctor, lock star superstar, locksmith Eddie is going to go down there. We're going to look at that Rolls Royce. We're going to assess it, and we're going to key it. And when that key turns, and when I stick my tool in there,
we are seeing lightning. You know it always brings me down. Constantly I see nothing. Who's a lost in the fire? Feel the magic. I feel the magic.
Get yourself over here. You and I, pal, we're going to go live right here, right now, in sunny South Florida. Oh, little bit of rainbow in the dark.
That's on your own, not the rainbow.
Rainbow in the dark. I promise you that. That's right. Peter, you fight yourself coming down here to South Florida. There's going to be a rainbow, and it's going to be, woo, running all night long. We're going to run it long, all night long, my friend. That's the way it's going to be. You understand? Huh? Let me see what else we got going on here. I'm going to hear that. Oh, listen to this. Little bit of the Bee Gees going on. Oh,
the sky falls when I'm alone. Seems like you don't want a love that can stay at home. And it's the show that
we can go from Roddy James Dio to the Bee Gees. Huh? What do you think about that? Huh? Well, let me tell you. We're talking about now. Here you go, Peter. Now we're talking. We South Florida and I-95 can't be without traffic jam all the way down. Okay, you understand what I'm talking about? Huh? We're cruising down. Now we're getting down here to Boca, and now the traffic starts. Okay, whether we have an accident, whether we have construction, whatever it may be. Okay. Oh, here we go. There we go. Now we're down at a standstill. Okay, that's the way it goes. We're going to sit here at a standstill. Yes. Going to inch our way down. A little bit of journey there. What do we got there? Ooh, how about back in the 1980s with a little bit of Lionel Richie, huh? Huh? Here we go. A little bit of South Beach. Miami, Palm Beach.
Baby, you're fine. There's only one love, yours and mine. I've got so much love. And needing you so.
There you go, Captain Great Nancy Hobbs. Hey, Nance. You're going to find yourself coming down here sometime soon. Mr. Sunshine, Mr. Wonderful, we gonna be waiting for your arrival. Ah, that's how it's gonna go down.
I don't mind, I don't mind.
little bit of Lionel Richie. Oh, how about a little bit of Kenny Rogers going on, huh? We could go a little from Ronnie James to the Bee Gees down to Kenny Rogers.
I can't remember when you weren't there, when I didn't care for anyone but you. I swear we've been through everything there is. Can't imagine anything we've missed. Can't imagine anything the two of us can't do. Through the years, you've never let me down. You've turned my life around. The sweetest days I found with you. Through the years, I've never been afraid. I've loved the life we've made, and I'm so glad I stayed right here with you through the years.
Oh boy, there you go. We're going easing on down the road with a little bit of Kenny Rogers going on, huh? Until Facebook shuts it down. Until Zuckerberg says, Sunshine, no more. They're not getting their 2 cent royalty today, okay? Well, let me tell you something. All right, I ain't making no money on this. I'm just driving down the road trying to entertain a couple of friends on Facebook so I'm not sitting here by myself. You understand what I'm saying?
Seems to me I need you more and more.